year with this group, and when we do it three times, it becomes a tradition. That's how it works, right? So we've done it about three times this year, and it's a piece called You'll Never Walk Alone, and it's from the musical called Carousel, if you're familiar with that musical. And this piece has meant a lot to me since I was in college at the University of North Texas. This was our theme, so this was kind of our theme song there. And I brought it here because the more I think about it, the more it really exemplifies these kids. The whole premise of the Carousel musical and the whole premise of the song You'll Never Walk Alone is that you can come from different paths of life. Nobody comes from the same track of life. Everybody comes from different backgrounds, different experiences, different everything. But you all come together to create one culture and one thing that you really love to do. And for all these kids, it's band. The thing that's stressing them out is not band. They come to band to, one, vent to me about everything else that's going on in their life, and then two, to play music with each other. And I put a sign out on the door the other day, and it's something along the lines of, put your worries away at the door, come here in our 100-minute classes and just make music for 100 minutes. Put away your troubles, put away your worries. We'll have fun, we'll laugh, we'll cry a little bit, we'll have some interesting talks in the middle of an ensemble or symphonic band or cons band. But the whole point of being in that class is supposed to heal you, and the whole point is you're with your friends, you're making music, you're having fun. And then you pick your troubles up, again, when you leave the door. Because that's what happens. What we do, our art form is so sacred, it's so beautiful, because we share the gift of music with everybody, whether it's themselves, whether it's everybody out here. And this piece really exemplifies that, that you never truly walk alone, ever. With that being said, where are my 2023 seniors? Stand up, seniors. Come on, seniors, come on, stand up. Stand up, seniors. Come in front of the stage, seniors, come in front. Parents, this is your picture opportunity right here for the seniors. Come on, seniors. Each and every single one of them. Now, I wish I had longer with you. I really do wish I had longer with you, because some of you, it's really interesting to see what you guys would have been if I had known you guys as freshmen. Sometimes, some of you, I really wish I knew you as freshmen. You guys have come such a long way, even this year alone. It's impressive. And as you guys go off to wherever you're going off, whether you're going to college, whether you're going straight into the workforce, whatever you do, I hope you always know that you'll always have a place in the Park Vista bands. You'll always have your band family, and you will never, ever, ever walk alone, seniors. Congratulations, you're almost there.